She wore a fire engine red bandanna and a pair of weather-worn blue jeans, a helmet and a white leather jacket, a lean, mean motorcycle queen. Like an old-time movie melodrama, this chick had really burst on the scene. She hit the turnpike with her twin exhaust pipe like a siren on the silent screen. She was late for her date in the city with her truck driver, muscular and tall. He had warned her, don't be late, he hated waiting. At a frantic pace, she hastened to his call. The pair of them were planning to hold up a gas station down by the line. As a twist of fate, he too was late and was speeding like a demon 99. Down the highway at the main intersection sped the motorcycle queen in the night. Like a rocket from another direction came his 10-ton truck's headlights. In one instant she was blinded by his high beams. The explosion could be heard for miles around, blazing flames grew higher than the devil's fire, and he boarded Satan's elevator down.
No, no, no.
About a year ago now, since they hit the headlines, not a tear was shed when they were laid to rest. In revenge for a flight any starry night, as a ghost who rides the highway east and west, wearing a fire engine ring.